Buddy Ryan Nugent-Hopkins had 24. And they go to work in the second. Here's McDavid stealing the puck and feeding the Nuge to make it 2-0 Oilers. Still in the second. And we are now tied 2-2 Winnipeg. Unable to clear the zone, and Cooper Marauty spots Ty Ratty on the doorstep. Nice redirection past Eric Comrie in the third. McDavid going back to work.
Ratty sends it through to Connor. McDavid scores!
Number three, McDavid races down the boards, wins that puck, and then sets up the Nuge, who puts home.